Hello guys, you are watching Given Gyan. I am Nidhi Jain and today's video is most demanding video by you, by my subscribers. So today's topic is Germany new immigration law, and it's just for you. So I'm telling you, this is the best time to travel Germany right now. See, because last days development had been happen in the German political system, and the coalition party decided that new form of immigration law, which might help to more or less so many people and who are looking to come in the Germany to do job, or to the students who are looking forward to do his PG and everything, they will for sure get the advantage of this law. So let's see that what are the changes and how they will be affecting you. So first of all, let's go that how it will affect the students. See, whosoever students wants to come Germany for studies and afterwards want to do job here, for them the thing will be better for them, and that is for sure. See, I know most of you has heard on the or read on the Quora that very negative things regarding Germany, and in fact some people who are living there are also telling you the negative things, but generally I'm saying that there are some good effects also of the Germany. So now the priority of the choosing for the job opportunity has been changed. So now all the regulations which were earlier, that first of all they will select the native speakers and then fluent German speakers, then fluent German speakers, and at the last English speakers. Now all these regulations will go away. Now it doesn't matter whether it is a German citizen or an English speaker. If you have the skill, if you have the caliber, the company need you, then they will hire. Company doesn't have to pay anything for that. So this will really really help you in this. Now you will don't have to think, or you will be thinking that you are treated a bit unfairly, like things like before. So that's really good. Now let's see what are the effects on job seekers visa. So on the job seekers visa, now it comes for the people who want to come Germany on the job seeker visa. Even for them, now things are going to better. That's really great news. See, because earlier the Federal Employment Agency have to check that is there any need for the for that profession in the Germany. If there is no such kind of need, then they of course take time, or it's so hard to get the visa in fact, because there was actually need of profession in Germany, but now there is no such restriction. So that's really really great, and that you gonna love it. So today no matter if you have job is too much in demand in Germany or it is very less in Germany, but if you want to go Germany, looks for the job in your profession, you can very easily do that with no foundation. You can come to Germany, that not an issue at all. You can easily come to there. And see, now the good thing is you can come Germany for the 6 months on the job seeker visa, and then you can then the most important thing, you cannot convert your job seeker visa into the employment visa on the basis of part-time job. You have to have permanent job for that. And if you have full permanent job for 5 years, then you can convert your visa into of course permanent residency. So this was the bundle of the joy for you. So all the best. Please subscribe to the channel German Gyan, like, share, and German Gyan has teaching online German courses. Please, link is in the description below. Please have a look. See you. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.